They're going down fast. Snow chill, itches. I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the Sacred Land and returned. The Matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the Matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Which tools trial would you like to try? I'll explain how it works. Ready to choose your trial? Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Okay, when you're sneaking. I can't override this machine yet. I need to find a way to learn. I need this.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the blazing sun.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready. Would you like to give it another go? This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Grab this now. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope.
Clear.
So much for being careful. Override these machines. I'll have to find out where they came from. Get out of this. Keep that for later. Thank you. Useful.
You passed. I bet you'll be wanting your half-son now. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.